Harris rolls out to his left. Tries to cut it back. Nowhere to go and is sacked by Arthur Brown.
He shows his speed, doesn't get fooled by the rollout. Continues to fight by blocks and makes a big hit on Stephen Morris.
Virginia was riding high, number 5 in the country.
Diggy.
Tim.
Smith out of the shotgun. And he hands it off. Andrew Bowie. And Bowie knocked backwards by guess who? Arthur Brown Jr. Senior from Wichita, Kansas.
Griffin with a pitch. It's loose. Picked up on a hop by Gattaway. And he's brought down back at the 30. Now it's 4th and 10. They'll throw it again. Interception. And held on to by Arthur Brown. The first interception of the season thrown by Robert Griffin. And it sets up Kansas State in the red zone. Stan. Trying to buy some time. Extending the play. And dragged down back at the 24. Arthur Brown had the pick, and now he gets the sack.
Arthur Brown, an explosive football player, number one linebacker in all of high school football a couple years ago, goes to Miami, transfers here to Kansas State to be closer to home. That was some speed on the field to track Robert Griffin down.
3rd and 4. Handoff to Gannaway. Shy of the first down. It'll be 4th down and 2. Again, the stop made by Arthur Brown.